You can also create up to 200 password-protected user e-filing boxes and up to 100 folders per user box. You can then store up to 400 documents in each folder. Press the e-filing button on the touch panel. Press the box setting tab on the touch panel. Press a blank box number. Press Setup. Press Box Name and enter the box name using the on-screen keyboard. Press OK. Press Password and enter a 5-digit password if desired using the on-screen keyboard. Then press OK. Repeat with retype password. Press OK.